Drake Matheson moves in on Miller. Also had a good rookie year for the Rangers last year. Now steal by Tierney. In shoots off the foot of Miller and wide. Tkachuk throws it back in front. Tierney spins and shoots and just misses wide. And now Trouba's into it with Tkachuk right in front of the Ranger goal.
We don't see Trouba do this that often. Both big, strong players.
These guys might be Olympic teammates in February, too.
Well, it's going to take long for Brady to get checked. He got one of those under his belt this year.
Sometimes you ask what started that, but...
Yeah. It was the presence of Tkachuk on the ice.
General principles.
He gets in on the forecheck, a battle around the corner, and then Tkachuk didn't love that hit. Push, shove, okay. That did not take much prompting, Gord.
Didn't take more than the once asking.
No. The only problem is both are really important players for their teams. They don't want them sitting in the box for 5 minutes, and you don't want them risking injury, but they're both fierce competitors. That's what makes them good. But they're willing to do that kind of thing.